Brianna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad. But how you gonna end yourself after gun and have a man bun? Giant's both eyes open, undeniable. Supplying smoke at the fire stove. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say we call it in a scope, and you crazy. Your reply got the crowd yelling gross. So before you die, let's see you can out petty who with your corny lines.
For over 25 years, this has been the epicenter of sports entertainment. We welcome you tonight.
But you're a molehill. Now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone.
Matchup set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. Cannot wait to hear what this superstar has to say.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Neckbreaker. Putting it all on the line.
From the top.
Bringing it back into the ring.
That's underway here, and
outside interference.
That's not right. And from behind.
The official needs to do something about this. Drop down.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He wants no part of the outside. Uh-oh.
The long way up. And a longer way down.
Last ride.
Incredible.
He's calling for it.
Ooh! Don't you dare get up, man.
He's too quick for him there.
Pile driver.
I'm not sure how much he has left. Yeah, you don't see a slant.
His shoulders are down. And a kick out.
Nice kick out.
Harsh impact.
Oh, he turns it around. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
With these two guys, we all knew this was.
Twist of fate!
Victory is on the hook.
The shoulders are down. Only a two count.
How in the world? Oh boy, he is rolling.
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program.
Beautiful technique.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh man, can Matt Hardy recover from this?
He's in a precarious position for sure.
Here it comes, legendary. Hell's Gate.
This is real bad.
The Gogo Plata's locked in.
That should do it.
Oh man, can Matt Hardy recover from this?
He's in a precarious position for sure.
Yes, takes it. Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Ready to go here. Big, big match for this young man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No. Out of the crowd. He doesn't even realize. From behind. An ambush. What an attack. I can't believe this, Corey.
Well, believe it because it just happened. Trying to get the upper hand and the bell rings. Here we go.
What grace. Float over into
the DDT.
Jaw-shattering boot.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. Oh, you don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Jeez.
Gets it with a reversal. He wants it one super kick.
Nice.
Shut it down.
And that's twice now.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
You've got to believe this one's over. Sling blade.
Nicely done.
In the nose. Curt Hawkins is going to have to act fast here to stay in this.
His outlook is not good at all.
I think this one's over.
Boy, at this point, he's going to need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
Schoolboy, no, rolls
in a super kick.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
He might have it. Stop to the back of the neck.
That's
there's the pinfall and the victory. And that's a win to start off the night.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
What's this all about?
This is going to get interesting. Definitely a fan favorite.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
A fan favorite.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Very well played.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
The fans are eating it up.
Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Is it just me or did something seem off there?
Thankfully, that thing, whatever it was, is over.
We all know the WWE Universe has been known to go for blood from time to time, and tonight, just one of those nights. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Vicious strike.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Oof.
Braun Strowman fans with some reason to worry about here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Splash! Massive!
Victory is on the horizon.
Nothing pretty about that.
Here he goes. Back suplex. Oh, no!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boom!
What does Braun Strowman need to do now to remain a factor in this match? And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested. I guess that's not the case, though.
Sudden stop at the end.
Toss to the outside.
You better stay right where he is.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
The impact.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
He's got the shoulders down. And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that? Of course, we all recognize Braun Strowman as a legitimate main eventer, but remember, guys, it wasn't that long ago that he was considered the black sheep.
And that
big splash. Here's his moment, Michael. Things just went from bad to worse for Braun.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Barely at 2.5.
Not yet.
As Byron was saying, Braun Strowman absolutely took orders from Bray Wyatt at one point. But that all changed following the 2016 WWE draft, which...
Sizing him up.
In trouble!
Doesn't even...
Nailed it.
Just when you thought he had nothing left, things just...
Going for the cover.
How does he keep doing this?
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
We have spoken what impact.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Things look dire for Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
And Braun Strowman's definitely doing what he can to get the psychological edge.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Lands this, and he is done.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
down to the floor.
When it comes to Braun Strowman, Corey, I'd say the Macho Man has become the most destructive WWE superstar in history, and in short order.
Yeah, Braun Strowman definitely takes inflicting pain to a whole new level, but he's fine with destroying inanimate objects too, especially vehicles.
What a stomp! Good grief!
This might be it!
Oh my!
But can Strowman follow up here?
To further damage.
And the slam!
But can Strowman follow up here? There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He has him right where he wants him.
He can't withstand one bit more.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long
time. Beautiful technique.
I don't remember the last time.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, good luck keeping those massive shoulders on the mat.
Irish whip. Tremendous impact.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Pinfall win here tonight.
Wow, we just saw a Monster Slayer strike right before our very eyes.
I can't think of a better match to end this eventful evening. Good night, everybody. We'll see you next time.